Hi all, and welcome back. 2021 season one, week one. Haven't been able to do much this week, so my race is kind of late, but trying to get one in today. Been doing low 152s after several laps, probably qualify around in the 153s, but let's go ahead and qualify and see where we end up.
Your tactics clear, push. Okay, Brian, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Some of these turns, I'm not sure which gear to take them in. Hot lap number one. Kind of missed the apex there. That's not going to help. Oh, did I say this is split 4 of, 11 or 12?
P3.
Definitely getting a little slidey. Okay, and that's two laps done. P2, we'll see how that holds up. So we ended up in P3. Looks like 8 of 11 did not qualify, including the top 3 cars, or top 3 rated drivers. So they're probably going to be trying to work their way through the field. Just trying to keep this clean. And finish the race on the lead lap, hopefully, without damage. Let's grid up.
Have fun. Good race.
Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck, everyone.
I hope I don't need luck. Just stay safe for the first or two laps.
Yeah, that is the hope. I'd like to stay safe for all 13 laps.
Have fun, guys.
You too, man. You too.
The track temp is 65 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 64 Fahrenheit. Okay, Brian, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Green, green, green.
And we're starting. Action behind.
Interesting. You're right there.
Yeah. Sorry, mate.
Okay, man. Didn't look intentional.
Made it through that one.
Sorry.
I don't think I got a car contact there, but... Apparently I did.
Right.
Thank you.
right side.
Oh, I wonder what happened there.
Nice one, Brian. Nice move, mate.
Car left. Rewind. You're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all around.
Trying to race me.
Hey.
Thank you.
ready. You put the tire there.
Okay, Brian. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Clear right.
That's unfortunate.
Incident count's not looking good.
Right, on your right, clear right.
Give you like 3 miles of space too. Why am I a fool? Decided you didn't have to go around the outside of the second corner, or you just expect me to disappear?
Alright. Clear right.
2 laps remaining. You've got 1 gallon left. inside line covered.
Right side. Right, car right. Rewind, you're on the left. Clear right.
Yeah, you sort of correct that.
I'm not going to make a comment on that until I see the replay. Now with damage, I've got to keep this guy behind me for a lap.
To go. Contact. He did apologize, but I still think. He was re-entering the track, so I kind of.
Sorry, guys, for a sub, guys. That's control. Sorry, we wanted to play it.
Car number 15.
Yeah, safety rating is going to take a hit on this one.
Pit lane speed limit is 31 miles per hour. 100 meters. 50 meters.
So let's see where that was. I think he was there. Nope, wasn't there. Yeah. He's coming back. Yeah, I think he kind of slid out. I didn't give him a lot of room, but I think I gave him enough. So he re-enters, which is okay, I was giving him room. Turn in. And he has room, he slid out. I was heading towards the apex, but if he was on the curb, then he would have had room. He would have had to been riding the curb. I could have given him more room, but it's a race. I mean, we were fighting for position. I had a guy close behind. I couldn't slow down and let him in. So, it's unfortunate. Wish it didn't happen, but that's kind of how things go. Let's go ahead and get the results here. Try and bring those up. Okay. So we've got, let's see, finished ninth. I think it wasn't, well, let's see, what was my lap time? 52.3. That's honestly probably where I would have ended up anyway. We had some faster guys back here. But yeah, that spin kind of did me in. But let's see, so how'd we do here? Got a plus 12, hey, pretty good. And a minus 13, I knew that was going to take a hit. I need to get my license back up. Kind of been taking a hit on that. So I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching. Sorry it's been so long between races. Try and do more this week, but with the holidays, it's going to be kind of tough. So again, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.